Yes. Little root. Oh. Really? Am I in the moving truck? Seriously, they have me living in the moving the. Hey there, everybody! Welcome back to another weekly Pokemon Monotype. This time I'm going to call myself Grassly, because I'm going to go ahead and use some grass types. This is Pokemon Emerald. And I just saw that I was moving there in the back of the truck. Yay, I get my own room. I was living in the back of the truck. Hey, you, what are you doing with my stuff? Oh, okay. Yep. Yes. Yeah, you know what? You made me ride in the back of the truck. You gave me a room just to send me off to do Pokemon stuff. Let me see, I'm playing Cube. What program was that? I'm gonna take my potion. Gold bars? Oh. Yeah, screw that. No. Hilbert Gym. Maybe Dad'll be on. Screw you. Maybe right in the back of the truck, which look at these flowers. How'd they grow back so quick? Okay, that's enough roleplay, I guess, for now, but. Professor. Oh, you're not the professor. Yes, you're just going to send a random stranger upstairs to meet your daughter. She's not here. Ooh, she got a nice yellow get cute. Hey, May. So what are you doing with this? You know, some random guy just walks into your bedroom. Which, actually thinking about it, you're the only one with the bedroom, so am I. Where does everybody else sleep? Hello? Anybody else? Nope? Okay. Well, I guess I'm gonna go to the lab for a second. I don't care. Bye. Torchic, Mudkip, Treecko. Okay, well, I guess I'm doing grass type, so let's go Treecko. Yeah, I was debating on what I wanted to use, so I'm just going to go ahead and use Treecko. That gives me access to Tropius, Ludicolo. The only disadvantage is I don't get any of the legends, but I can still catch them if I want. I was considering dark, but I decided to go ahead and go with grass. No. All right, bye. Okay, I'll talk to her. Okay, well, friendly rival at least. Got good old May. Oh, okay, yeah, they hadn't, they hadn't turned down the, difficulty yet, good. Later on games, they get, ooh, nice, 69 experience points, nice. Later on games, they give you the Pokemon weak to what you have. That's kind of annoying. Really? You ordered a Pokedex. Yay, Pokeballs! I don't know, and I don't care. I'm just train up my green, Yeah, well, sure, my green types. Yay, thank you. Water weed Pokemon. No, there's a gym in town. I don't care. And you're not going to let me walk away, are you? Again. Run! Oh, he's not gonna lick. Okay, well, time to go face Norm. Surprised you managed to get here all the way yourself.
Really? And you get a Ralts. Which is okay, because it's a very tiny, I don't get a chance for that. Seriously? You don't call your Pokemon back when you're ready to. You tell them to stand down, but you don't call them back. Because if you fail to catch, it's not going to be good. Seriously, you give him a level 7. You gave me a level 7 Pokemon. You gave him a level 7 Pokemon. Oh, whose house is this? Wally's. Okay, well, we'll go bust into his house. Where's Wally? Where's Waldo? Oh no! Oh, good for him. Zoom! Oh. Oh, that was rude. Poochie, your team Aqua, you're using a dog. You're using a dark type. Well, here I was thinking level 11, 12 be overdone, but might be just right. Really. Ooh, that also means I get access to Shroomish. Therefore, why can't I think it's full evolution? Balsam? No. Yeah, whatever. Oh shoot, that's dark. Okay, well, didn't know. Aw, that's all? Yeah, you didn't even see my second Pokemon.
You just knew it was me.
A great ball. Okay, well, thanks.
Breloom, yeah. All right. Well, back out and go heal. Sweet. Yes, finally. Got it.
Go and just try a Pokeball. Darn. Okay. Oh, hey, I'm fine with that. Astonish. We'll try that. Okay, good. I can do one. One more. Okay, that's fine. Pokeball, go. Ah.
Got it. Yes. Round out my team. Woohoo. Okay, so after 2 hours of doing this so far, I'm gonna have Seedot in front. Just to level up. There are some decent, nice. First evolution, whoop whoop. Give me a note that into, can't remember its actual name. Not ludicolo, what between? Sombreromon, I mean, Lombre. Yeah, I'll show you how to battle and with which Pokemon. Grass. Oh, level 12, aren't you cute? Yeah, this Pokemon's not gonna be up there for that. Yeesh. Trico. Get out of here. Okay. Whoa, we did a lot of damage. Ooh, we can learn pursuit though right off the bat. Ooh, that's tempting. At least that's level 9. I'm going for level 10. So I need level 14 for you, okay. Not too bad for you. Shroomish is a pretty good tank. Pretty soon, might learn a good attack. Learn Brick Break. Aw, that's a little too far, darn it. Oops, too much. Okay, well, she's gonna use another potion. Okay. Okay, that should be it. And trainer mons are a whole lot better to train against.
Hombre. Ooh. Nose pass. Worst point. Man, there's nothing good except 37. 49. Ludicolo can learn Ice Beam? What? Oh, it's a level 15 there. Ooh. Oh, so can the Lombre. Dude. One more time. Sayonara, nose pass. This is my first gym snagged. Shroomish is leveling up. Okay, they're all leveling up. My grass team. Thank you. Give me your badge. Thank you. Now I can cut things. Thank you. Dun, 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 dun. I guess Rock Tomb. Yep. Well, that's not much of a start, but it is a start, so. Have yourselves a good one. This is Pokemon Emerald with grass types. Come on. Come on. Wrong buttons. Okay. Well, till next time, have yourselves a good one. And bye for now.